kids. Welcome to a little pinball game I call Sudden Death. It's been a smashing success with everyone who's played it. May they rest in peace. Indeed I do. And of course, I'll only run a fair game. So all you have to do is get 1 million points to win. How hard can that be? I can see you're anxious to play, so get ready, get set, go!
Excellent. Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man needs help. Next time, I'll fight the best of the snow.
To make me mad, because that's exactly what you don't want to do. That does it. When I'm done, there won't be enough of you left to fill a thimble. I'm gonna crush you!
That has. I don't have enough energy. I could use some help. I don't have enough energy.
How did you hit the clown?
What's the matter? Running out of steam?
Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man needs help. Next time, I want to fight somebody who doesn't smell like old cheese.
Don't run away! Stay and play!
We'll see who's laughing after I've shattered every bone in your body. You're done for.
Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man needs help. Next time, I'm gonna fight somebody. I don't have enough energy for that. Someone could have warned me. Oh.
Did I get here? And speaking of that, where is here? What would a loser like Arcade want with me? Doom, huh? Any idea what he's up to? Now this is starting to sound interesting. Tell you what, I'm joining the team. If you need me, just let me know. Cause there's nothing I'd rather do than take down Victor Von Doom.
your kids had a fun day at the park. You have no idea how much your mother and I had to scrimp and save so we could afford to send you here.
Well, I can see someone's getting cranky.
But that's okay. I've got a little something here that should quiet you down. Permanently! All right, you asked for it.
But remember, this is gonna hurt you way more than it's gonna hurt me.
Ooh, that's going to leave a bruise.
Let's be friends.
That was a nice job in Murder World. You turned a potential disaster into a successful mission. That dark magic Clea had sensed was Mordo's spell waiting to divert the orb of teleportation. But Wong's corrected the problem. It won't happen again. Yes, Xavier's discovered that Arcade was telling the truth. Doom used the mutant amplifier on Nightcrawler to open a portal to Mephisto's realm. It's a dimension of fire and brimstone, and it's where you're headed next. For more information, talk to Professor Xavier, or, if you're ready to go now, use the Orb of Teleportation.